Welcome to Monster High.
Oh shit, I'm late!
Name's Frankie, Carla's name then. Claudine, she, her.
I love Frankie.
There's also that. How can you tell if they're home? Maybe we knock. Never knock on a closed coffin.
Goodness, this is Draculaura.
Here we are. School! This is so cool, Frankie.
Who can tell me what the greatest threat to monster kind is?
Humans.
Why did that movie all happen like that?
I might be nervous, but I'm an optimist.
Aw, who's this?
Nah, they don't got me.
Is that supposed to be Laguna?
Don't listen to Cleo. She's got mommy issues.
Nope, that's not my Laguna. What did you do with the outfits? Ridiculous.
Reggie, high five.
I like the dance.
Sorry,
concept,
I don't know what that means.
Like the way
it's an act of celebration.
Uh-uh.
You just put your hands together.
High five! Laguna was my
good
favorite,
enough.
And... why is she
there's
hanging
an untrue
around
monster heart
like
among
a best friend?
Human?
Yes.
It's usually Ghoulia and Cleo who are best friends.
We don't find out who it is.
And then the four girls. Laguna, Frankie, Claudine, and everything else. No, throw it away.
What do we do?
Throw the whole movie away.
We fix it. Let's do this.
Okay.
We gotta do it.
Sunlight.
She always brings him her umbrella.
In Legends, there's a secret lab on campus.
Stop by! Wait, wait.
Come on.